Hey guys, so today we're going to talk about a card which I fell in love with during the pre-order season. When the card was revealed, I automatically said, hey, this reminds me a lot of Sublime Angel. Archangel reminds me a lot of Archangel of Froon. And I guess now Avacyn. This card was, there was a time where you could get it for $4.29. Yes, you could buy as many copies of you wanted as you wanted of this card for less than $5. And that time was only a few weeks ago, as you're going to see from another graph. March 28th, the card TCG Mage was under $6, and TCG Lows was about $4.26. So, crazy, right? This card has spiked so much. It's in that previous video, which hopefully I'll have a link in the description. I mentioned why it was not so good for standard and why I expected the price to go down a little bit was it's triple white. Triple white and Conjurer here with your tricolor, not happening. Not happening when your best card is an Abzan. You know, the Rhino was played everywhere. It's not happening when you have Den Protectors. And I mean, it's not happening when you're pretty much every color but mono white. And mono white now it's a lot stronger, thanks mainly to Avacyn and the decks that are doing well. But at $22, I can't stay invested in this card. I picked up a few copies once it hit about $8, and then it kept going down. I was like, oh, wow, no. But like all good angels, she has gone up. And her, if you look at her graph, it reminds me a lot of Sublime Archangel. Started off pretty hot, then went all the way down, and then rose up right before it rotated out. Kind of like this card. I love it, I love it, I love it, but is it $22 of love? Not in a set where Jace is still Jace. Jace is killing the value of the set, or killing the distribution of value in the set. He's actually greatly helping the value of the set. So having Archangel, you know, be over $20 is actually quite an accomplishment for this card. Again, you don't see many cards quadruple in price. And this is what happened with this particular card. It's quadrupled in price. So very good speculation. And before people ask me this question, yes, I do speculate based on the art of the card. Because if I'm stuck with a bunch of cards, at least I'm stuck with a visually appealing bunch of cards, right? So yes, Archangel, I will probably speculate on every single Archangel. And I have speculated on every single Archangel. Wow. I guess next time there's an Archangel, we'll go over it in great detail. Because even Avacyn has done far better than I would ever have imagined.